About the dua, upon drinking from Zamzam water. There are some very interesting ahadith in this regard. And of course, I do have my own personal experience where Alhamdulillah, Allah answered my dua and gave me more. And a lot of people who have their own stories. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in this hadith, Zamzam lima shuriba lah. The water of Zamzam is for whatever intention you drink it with. So that means, you name it. You need wealth, you need dunya, you need akhirah, you need to get married, you need your wife to conceive, you would like to have children, move to a better place, get a newer car, whatever. That's why one of our predecessors, before drinking from Zamzam water, he said, O Allah, I have heard that your messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Zamzam lima shuriba lah. The water of Zamzam is for whatever intention you drink it with. O Allah, bear witness that. I'm drinking this water right now, لِظَمَئِ يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ, in order to conquer my thirst on the Day of Judgment. I prefer to say a dua that encompasses everything, which is, رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. The favorite dua that encompasses the goodness of the dunya and the goodness of al-akhirah and so on. Of course, there are a lot of brothers and sisters who have certain needs. They are sick or they need Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give them a child. So you include that, you name it in your dua, in your own language. Not like some people who insist that you have to write it down in Arabic and you have to say it in Arabic. Allah, He's the one who taught Adam all languages and different names. وَعَلَّمَ آدَمَ الْأَسْمَاءَ كُلَّهَمْ. Okay? May Allah accept your umrah. Salih from Egypt.